protest underway calling for the permanent removal of Chief Bill Lee from the city's police force. And the group says if the city manager doesn't fire the chief, he should also be fired. WESH News' Dave McDaniel live in Sanford with the late-breaking details.
Well, Sienna, it is a small group, only about a half dozen people, carrying signs as they walk up and down Main Street here, which is First Street in Sanford. They are saying they are dissatisfied that the police chief has temporarily stepped aside.
1, 2, 3.
Fire Bill Lee.
He's not smart.
Fire Bonaparte.
Because there is an element in our community who is actively promoting Chief Lee to come back to that position. We are afraid as black men and young black men in our community that this element in our community may be successful. That's why we've come out here. We're saying to the city of Sanford, and we're saying to the city commissioner, and we're saying to the city manager, you need to fire Chief Lee. The way he handled the Trayvon Martin investigation is not a good indication that he's looking out for the best interest of black people.
Everybody. On the other side of the coin, there is a group that want Chief Bill Lee reinstated. They have a Facebook page to that end, and they've been selling T-shirts around town. They believe that he has been unfairly swept up in the Trayvon Martin controversy. Reporting live in Sanford, Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.